Hi everyone, welcome to 50 Food Channel. Today I brought you a delicious potato dish that will make your mouth water. Let's get started. Peel the potatoes and cut them into large chunks. Place the potatoes in a large pot. Add salt, red pepper, and turmeric to taste. Pour boiling water over the potatoes until they are covered. Bring the water to a boil, then reduce heat and simmer for 20 or 30 minutes or until the potatoes are tender. After the potatoes are soft and cooked, drain them in a colander. Now add the paprika powder, garlic powder, oregano, a pinch of salt, and cornstarch to the potatoes. Mash the potatoes well with a fork and mix them well with the spices. Now we need 30 grams of melted butter, which will give the potatoes a rich and delicious flavor. Mix well with the potatoes. Now the exciting part of the adventure is here. We take a spoonful of potato dough and shape it with our hands. You can decorate them with any design or tool you like. Now it's time to fry them. Pour oil in a heated pan and place the potatoes in a pan to fry well. Be sure to stir them in a pan several times so that they fry well and become crispy. Our delicious potatoes are ready to be served. These potatoes are so good. I would definitely recommend making them for your family. You will all love them. If you find this video useful, please share with your friends and family. Let me know what you think about this dish in a comment. Thank you for watching and see you next time.